Since the 18th century, with the first display tamales wagons in Chicago, making available to people the taste of Mexican food in the U.S. To space inside of the NASA Shuttle Discovery, as astronaut Jose Hernandez was cooking his breakfast burrito in the cosmos. Just like the kitchen of the Martinez family in 1918, that, without knowing, they were inventing Tex-Mex in Dallas, Texas. Now, it is time to acknowledge, in an elegant, dignified, and magnificent way, the real DNA of Mexican cuisine. Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce to you one piece of the puzzle of the universe that no one has presented to the world yet. Las cocineras tradicionales de México. For the first time in Dallas, Texas, Mexico of Mil Sabores will be the one and only event where culture, academics, and international trade show our community how to start their own restaurant. The official Grito de Independencia de Mexico will be taking place in the epicenter of the arts, the home of the Texas Cowboys, at the local Dallas Farmers Market.
El 15 de septiembre es la fecha más importante en la simbología mexicana. Es cuando hace muchos años, 209 años en este caso, gritamos juntos, ¡Viva México! Y gritar Viva México en el corazón, significa somos libres, somos independientes, queremos crecer, estamos juntos. Y lo más importante probablemente, estamos muy orgullosos de la tierra que nos vio nacer. Todo confluye para que este evento que estamos organizando con un importante grupo de empresarios de origen mexicano en Texas pueda ser exitoso. Y por eso invitamos a toda la gente a participar.